have to learn what it's like to lose men.
Yeah, what the fuck happened?
Die trusting you.
Oh, fuck. I'm actually.
Was on D-Day.
Alright, lads, listen up! We've got until dawn to achieve our objective. And it seems like the crowds already know we're coming. Now we've got one chance to demolish the coastal artillery. But if we don't, the invasion tomorrow will fail. Now I trained you all for this. Let's not let the Navy show us up. So take the case, mates. Blast the artillery and fire your flares to let the Navy know the job's done. All right, this is it. You know the drill. Stand up! Hook in! Stand by! See you on the ground!
Every time, guys, I record, I always fucking kick it to mute my phone. Okay. Welcome back to part two of Call of Duty Vanguard's campaign. Part two of my walkthrough. Oh, fuck, I wasn't ready to done. Damn. Ooh! Little piece right there.
Thank you.
Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting rabbits.
Same stupid ass shit. Why did we ever trade him? Why did we ever fucking trade him?
Okay. That was... Hate these dogs, man. I don't like it how I run, but I do goddamn stuff for some reason.
Thunder! Don't shoot!
Damn you, Kingsley! We picked you as a kraut. Lucky we didn't fill you full of lead.
Nice to see you, gents. Where do we stand?
The captain didn't make it, so we're on our own now. I say we dig in,
and wait for the rest of the Sixth Airborne to assemble.
Henry said we have till dawn to destroy the artillery. If we don't, the invasion fails.
So you fancy yourself the captain now?
Sunup's an hour away at best. There's no time for a sit-down.
Yeah, there's also no muscle and no cavalry coming to save the bloody day. The only thing we can do here is to die or try not to.
You two scrapping over who's got the bigger bollocks ain't gonna solve nothing.
Those German casemates aren't that far away. I think we can get to them in time. So I say we take them out.
The company's scattered. We're pissing in the wind at this point.
You know what's at stake. You all do.
This is madness.
Hey, we're beyond madness. Look, I'm with Arthur. We finished the mission.
All right, Kingsley. Looks like you're in charge now. Casemates and Valhalla are that way.
We should get moving. What's the plan, Kingsley?
Let's get a path cleared.
You heard the Sarge. Clear that debris.
So this is his backstory, I think so.
Bridge is well guarded and the bank's too steep.
We secure the bridge then. It's our only move.
You're the boss. Keep low. Watch that truck.
We have an opportunity here. Stay quiet and get close. All fire on the truck!
At the truck! Hit them! Truck clear!
They're falling back! Move up! Split up! Find another way round!
Keep
that half track!
Keep them covered! Aim coverage, left side!
Concentrate fire by the tent!
Roger!
Damn, you're dead and you're still making noise. Could no army couldn't move fences.
Press the half track, NG! Forward now! Take the bridge!
Can I not take over the gun? Wow.
Suppress that MG!
MG!
Unloading on the MG!
We need a grenade on the MG!
How am I supposed to get a grenade up there?
Well, that was a fucking kerfuffle.
Hey, Sarge, got it done. We're still here, aren't we?
I suppose.
8 men standing against the Nazi gun fort. Richard said I'd gone mad. Sometimes, a little madness is called for. I think deep down he understood that, and realized we were cut from the same cloth.
Webb went up ahead. They're waiting on you, Sarge.
Walking and everything in this game is so slow.
Look at those defenses. Bloody hell. They're waiting at the table up here.
Fire in that table.
Looking, Sergeant.
Best see for yourself. Let's get you the lay of the land.
Our targets are the guns housed in those casemates.
And we can only get there through a horde of Germans armed to the teeth.
Think you can handle taking out the lower gun?
I fancy my chances.
That bunker's our way in, but it's packed with MGs.
It'll be a hard push.
First job's getting across that minefield. But that anti-tank dish could be useful. I've got an idea.
I'm all ears.
We can punch a hole through the mines with those blitzers there.
And the bunker will make minced meat out of us as soon as they hear the engines coming.
Well, go in quiet then. No engines. Bail at the last second, let gravity do the work. That should get us to the ditch at least. Well?
I love it. And I think you should go first.
Right, as soon as you hit the ditch, get the men ready. Tommy, you with me?
Oh, yeah. Drive through the minefield, take the bunker, strap some thermite to some highly explosive weapons. Piece of piss, Sarge.
And you, get a second sun burning in the sky. If our ships don't see that flare, if they don't know we've won, they'll fire on the guns and risk taking us with them.
Well, I don't know about you, but I think I'll take very little consolation in knowing that the fire that killed me was friendly. Don't worry, Gov. I won't forget to aim up.
Are there any other weapons around here? Just fill up an ammo.
Godspeed, Kingsley.
Thank you.
Bye!
Holy shit, this is like a... Oh fuck. Do I have smokes that I can throw down? God damn it, how am I supposed to get through that? Hey guys, I got past that. Now I just need to get in there. Okay.
Ready on the door, just waiting on you, boss.
You take the lowercase, mates. I'll take the upper ones. Don't forget the flare.
Move up! All right, boys, this is it! You're on me!
Tommy!
Drag it back! We need to clear the door! All right, lads! Top of you! With me!
Damn! That motherfucker just...
Press the fire now! Take out that hard track! They're falling back! Keep pushing!
On the left!
Watch that half track! Move! Move! That half track gunner is down!
Guys, Jesus Christ. Yes, did I just break the fucking game? I think I broke the game. What the fuck? Pretty sure I'm not supposed to do that. What the fuck?
Behind the half track. Don't give those MGs a target.
Oh, what the fuck? Gonna keep dying, man. Damn it.
Stay behind the half track. Don't give those MGs a target.
What the fuck just shot at me?
Stay behind the half track. Don't give those MGs a target.
Yep, it's damn Jesus.
Stay behind the half track. Don't give those MGs a target. Move this thing now. Stick on it, lads. Stay covered.
Almost
the cop, Sarge!
Eyes on that door!
What's the door? Clancy, cover! Evans, take point!
Got it, Sarge! Lights are out. I'll cover ahead while you find a torch, Sarge. Bloody hell, it stinks in here. Sarge, torch over here. Best grab it. Bloody hell. Up ahead now.
Damn.
Look at that fucking monster.
One down, one to go. That's the last of the thermite.
Sarge, I could use your help here.
Barely see a thing in here. Take it slow.
Who is that? Eyes up.
They're gonna turn corners with bayonets now.
Now every crowd knows we're here.
That's a weak ass breach.
Case made it clear. How are we blasting this one? We're out of thermite.
I'll feed it to Bangalore.
Okay.
before this thing explodes.
You have the flare, Sarge? Bombardment's close. Go! Get out and fire the flare! Sergeant, the flare! Bombardment's any minute!
Damn! Flare's ruptured!
You've got to be fucking joking!
Where's Webb?
There! Lower casemate!
Incoming! Get down! I'm going to Webb's flare! Get everyone to cover!
Oh, damn.
Funny time to take a kip.
I was just waiting for some mad bastard to come and save the day.
Well, let's you and I signal our boys, shall we?
We'd lost our captain, but we'd won the day. And we'd honored the memory of all those we lost the only way we could, by completing the mission. You look at the soldiers under your command and hope that they can do the difficult thing, the impossible thing. That flare told me I'd been right. This is what it means to be a leader. From all the flags waving on the streets, we'd never have known the Nazis were about to lose the war. But bullies are always loudest when they're scared. And when they're desperate, they get stupid. Commander Hermann Freisinger had killed Novak. Then he'd given us a free ride, right into the lion's den.
By a German army since Allied troops stormed the shores of Europe. The Führer asked the German people...
Read the field report. Twice. This Allied team is fascinating.
They have been captured.
But it was too close.
I want you to find out everything you can about this unit.
It will be my pleasure, sir.
You will speak of this to no one else, and report directly to me.
Herr Hitler.
Christ, what is that smell?
Chlorine dioxide. They think it hides the smell of death.
So, iron, iron! Ich sagte, bewegtig!
Well, this is the nicest shithole I've ever been in. Is anyone else hungry?
Alina, the exits are climbing.
Da, scusa, Vika. Your vision.
So, I am Hauptsturmführer Richter, and...
Piss off, Kraut. Unless you got room service for us.
And I have questions for you.
How are we gonna eat bloody questions?
I'm the commanding officer. You'll speak with me.
Even then, Richter was easy to read. Uniforms at high rank, no combat medals. Office rat. The perfect mark. Surrounded by three guards, all armed. And all wankers.
In all my years studying the Allies, I have never come across such an unusual unit.
Kingsley. Arthur. Lieutenant. Service number 2523-2642.
I'll tell you a story. I have spoken with the Führer on exactly one occasion. He recommended a book to me. The Passing of the Great Race. By an American. A man named Madison Grant. The Führer had nothing but praise for him.
Fuck Madison Grant. And everyone like him.
The book reveals that under extreme duress or unfavorable conditions, your people do not deteriorate so easily.
In that moment, I knew what I had to do. Right to the suprasternal notch, below the clavicle. Once we had what we needed from this racist bastard, that's where I would put my knife. My plan began to take shape. We were being held in the basement of Gestapo headquarters. Around and above us was a treasure trove of classified Nazi intelligence. Project Phoenix had to be there somewhere, and Richter was our ticket. He thought he was the interrogator. If he was to be of any use to us, he'd have to keep thinking that. That arrogant Nazi in his clean-pressed uniform loved the sound of his own voice. The hard part wouldn't be fooling Richter into spilling what he knew of Project Phoenix. The hard part would be convincing the others not to kill him first.
The Allies somehow knew about Project Phoenix. You must have a traitor amongst the officers. I pulled their files. Take care of them with the other non-essentials.
Lieutenant Kingsley mentioned a Project Phoenix. Likely Allied propaganda. The Negro thought he was protecting his team. No doubt to prove himself.
To make him their leader. The Allies must have been desperate.
He said it was their first mission. That his sixth man is dead.
He's probably lying.
I will uncover the truth.
Are there other teams like this one? How did they learn of Hamburg? Is Tempelhof at risk of being compromised? These are the things I need to know. There's more at stake here than I'm at liberty to discuss. Just know that I'm counting on you, Herr Richter.
I understand. Thank you. So.
Wir haben euren Freund beim Kugelschleusen ertappt!
Well, I see 10 fingers. That's a good sign, at least.
Now make a fuss. I'm fine. Listen. They know about Wade. But they haven't caught him yet.
You told him he was killed, didn't you?
On the train to Hamburg. I don't think they'll fall for it. But the hope is it'll buy him some time to get us out.
He isn't coming back for us.
He's right, Kingsley. We can't count on that fucking drunk guy.
Bring out the girl.
She ain't going nowhere, mate.
I'll just get out of my way.
Boss!
Ina, ich weiß nicht. Whose name is Yoshto Moshish?
Every person on this team was a hero in their own right, long before their files ever reached my desk. But to say they were strong personalities would be a vast understatement. Particularly when it came to Petrova.
Apulia, have you seen my... again? It's bad enough I have to wear this thing at all. Now it's flammable. All those years teaching me how to shoot. Wasted. Stuck in the med tent.
Постой, Don't be in a rush to fight, доченька. Glory is worth nothing when you're dead.
But this fight, it matters.
You matter. You and Misha are all I have left.
Special delivery. Yogurt no pamienia.
Hey. Be nice.
I'm always nice.
Misha, What you got there? Empty bottles?
I'm training fresh partisans.
Our comrades already know how to drink.
These will be Molotovs.
Is it wise to... do